WWF champion much longer. What a celebration.
After the match, there was no celebration for Terry Funk.
I don't understand. You know, save my life. To save my whole life. I don't know. I thought I could trust him. I thought I could believe in him. I thought I could teach him a lesson. I thought I could drive something into his head. You know, he thinks he's some kind of pretty guy or something. It's some kind of facade that McMahon has come up with. Some kind of stupid facade where he goes ahead and thinks that he's really somebody. Doesn't he know that he's always going to be Cactus Jack?
Mick Foley and Mr. McMahon, however, shared a hallmark moment.
You reached into his chest and you ripped your best friend's heart right out.
I don't know if I ripped it out, but I sure as hell broke his heart.
There's no doubt about it.
Hear him cry?
I'm impressed. I am so proud. I am so proud. You now are the number one contender for the World Wrestling
Federation.
Yes, you proved it. You proved it. You got it. You've got what it takes. I know you can do it. I know you can be the WWF champion. Ladies, you agree with that?
Yeah.
Hey,
you got a little scratch or something up here, but I think
it'll be all right.
I think we'll put a Band-Aid on it, something like that, and you'll be all right by tomorrow. But I bet you don't sleep tonight, do you?
Well, the dude needs more than just to be held tonight, ladies.
Yeah.
You want a piece of this action?
Well, you may need it all yourself, because you're the man, let me tell you.
No.
Huh?
I'm the dude.
You're the dude.
Ow!
Have mercy!